Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to see you again and to introduce you to one of my closest friends, the new Toyota Supra. I'm sure for each of you, there's been at least one car that holds a special place in your heart. And for me, the Supra is it. It's been 17 years since the last Supra rolled off the line. But affection for the Supra is as strong as ever. A few years ago, the small group of a designer at Calfee, they showed me a concept they called the FT1. At that moment, I knew my old friend was coming home. But I also knew there would be high expectations for this new Supra. And it would have to be even more awesome than the original. The new Supra built on its heritage and then some. In both design and performance, it bears a strong connection to our 67 Toyota 2000 GT. Ladies and gentlemen, they say all good things come to those who wait. And now, finally, the next chapter in the story can begin. The legend has returned. Supra is back.